we could check in with the teachers more.
What about the arts classes? Like choir, art, drawing, painting, theater, all of these big classes that people really enjoy.
Completed the work, or we've already had an instructional time to know what we're doing and we've already done it.
Right, right. So I've seen it all. And there's positives to each of them. There's also drawbacks to each of them.